What is going on YouTube? I have a toy review I want to show you guys today. It's one of my childhood toys I had growing up. I got this for Christmas in 91 or 92. And I was really into Ghostbusters. And I begged my parents for the Ecto-1. This one is from the second movie. As you can see, it has the number 2 logo. This is original from 1986. And for it being that old, the box is in pretty good condition. Like for the 80s, these are pretty nice graphics. You got the Ecto-1A. You got Egon, Peter Venkman, Winston, and I don't see Ray. But this is probably my all-time favorite movie car. It's better than the Batmobile, in my opinion. You can see the real Ghostbusters. Who you gonna call? It comes with a ghost. It's got a claw. The ghost is included. I'm pretty sure I have him in there. It comes with a seat that you can put on top of the roof. This side shows what it looks like. Little Ghostbusters. Swinging over to this side. So yeah, it's got a little bit of some wear and tear on the edges and stuff, but from being from the 80s, I think it's in pretty phenomenal condition. As you can see, it comes with a ghost, it's got the claw, the trunk opens, or the hatchback, what do you want to call it. The doors open up, you can put a seat up top, it's got some lasers. Let's see if I can get it to focus. As you can see, it says 1984 Columbia Pictures, and then 1986. Come on, focus. I don't think it's gonna focus. You can kind of see it there. 1984, 1986. So it's a pretty old toy. So let's go ahead and open up and show you guys what it looks like. Careful not to rip the box. It's so old. That part was already ripped, so that's okay. When I was little, I took really good care of all my toys. Let me show you guys. That's everything that was in the box. So first off, it's kind of funny. I have my original sticker sheets from back in the day, and you can see that they're old. See, it does say 1989 Columbia Pictures. Some stickers I didn't use, so some of the caution stickers, and does say 1989 Columbia Pictures. I have the original manual, and as you can see, it's kind of faded. It's got some yellowing going on right here. It's pretty awesome, and I don't know if it's gonna focus, but it says 1984 Columbia Pictures, 1986. It's the original manual for the toy. It tells you where to put all your stickers. Tells you can put your seat in the back or you can stick it on top. It shows you up there, you can put it at the seat up top. Yeah, you can see more yellowing being old, but still pretty cool. I can't believe I still have the manual that goes with this thing. It's pretty awesome. Just tells you what the car does. It's got the claw, the ghost that it comes with. Shows you how to wind it up on the underneath the car when you got the ghost. So it's pretty cool. And it also came with a book. So back in the late 80s, early 90s, you could see what kind of toys that they had coming up. Because again, this one, I don't know if it's going to focus. It says Kenner 1989, a division of Tokyo Corporation. Kenner. So inside, it just has all their toys, like more Ghostbusters, the ghost toilet, Slimer, some other the vehicles, the trap, the helicopter, the love bug Ghostbuster car, the Ghostbuster 1, Ecto-1. I do have the Ghostbusters firehouse, so I will be doing a toy review on that. I am missing some of the rails, and I think I'm missing like the small little containment unit trap. I've been looking on eBay, and I see some people that they're just selling just some rails and some of these pieces, so I'm going to try to get those pieces, so then when I do my review of the Ghostbuster Firehouse, then they'll be complete. So RoboCop from the 90s, which is kind of cool. I remember watching RoboCop growing up. Just some other toys that they had going on besides Ghostbusters, and they got Starting Lineup and Mega Force. What else we got? Police Academy, and then some Jets. So it's pretty cool that I still have a lot of this original stuff. Obviously, this box is original. That's enough babbling, so let me go ahead and show you guys the car. Obviously, when I got this, I was, let's see, 92. I was 10 years old or so. Pretty awesome car. You can see the Ghostbuster 2. We got some slime up there. Call us. Caution tape. Some more slime. You can see that when I was little, I missed the outline where the sticker was supposed to go. I'm afraid if I try and peel this off, I'm going to rip it, so I'll probably do that when I'm done making the video. Got some slime on the fin there. Got some slime there. Got Slimer in the window. The doors do open. Got the front of the car. Says Ecto-1A. Yeah, I did a bad sticker job back in the day. This one opens up. There's the ghost that it came with. Let's see if I can get him out of there. Come on. There he is. So here's the little ghost that come with the car. It says we're back because this is from the second movie. It says ghost on board. We got some more slime. Call us and their number. You got a Slimer on the back. Ecto-1A. Got the Ghostbuster 2 logo. Here's the seat. So it's got the little lasers. Let's see. Got your seatbelt. So when you put your Ghostbuster guy, you can set him in there. stick it right up top here. That's pretty cool. So then it rotates. And then in the back, there's a thing right here where you can set it in there. So then when you're playing with the car, you can sit out that far. You can sit all the way in. And then if you look inside, there's a hole way up there. So then he can sit inside. Here's the claw. Put your little ghost guy in there. So that's pretty cool. And then underneath the car, you move the little muffler right here. Your little click. So then when you're playing with the car, it releases the trap. And then I guess when you go forward or back, I'm not sure. There it goes. When you back up, it's kind of loud, but then it picks up the ghost. So, it's a pretty cool toy that I had when I was growing up. I never got the first car. I think I begged my parents like crazy. Got the real Ghostbusters up top, some more slime up front. Yeah, like I said, I begged them for the first one. I didn't get the first one, but then when the second movie came out, I must have begged them like crazy. And they got it for me, so it's a pretty awesome toy. I've seen other people do some reviews, and some of their cars are not complete, so I think it's kind of cool to have everything from when it came out in 89-90. Got the original box, the manual, the other store book that shows other toys that Kenner did back in the early 90s. So, yeah, I just thought it would be kind of fun to show some of my childhood toys. I have some Ninja Turtles, and I got the firehouse that this goes to, so when I got some more time, I will definitely do a review on that, guys, and show you guys. So, as always, let me know what you guys think. Thanks.